Snow in Switzerland is nothing new, but when a metre of new snow falls in less than 12 hours, things get difficult. The San Bernardino Pass and several railway lines were closed, but the Simplon tunnel joining Switzerland and Italy has been reopened. In the Italian Alps, a young French skier was killed in an avalanche.